Hundreds of shoppers have been evacuated from the famous Dubai Mall after an enormous shark aquarium started leaking. Thousands of litres of water gushed out of the aquarium, sweeping shoppers off their feet. The tank is home to sharks, stingrays and around 33,000 fish. The mall's owners say the leak was quickly fixed and no fish or humans were harmed.